Welcome to our quick guide on fixing audio problems in Microsoft PowerPoint. In this tutorial, I'll show you a simple method to overcome common audio issues. Let's get started. First, go to Privacy Settings. Just press the window on your keyboard and search Privacy Settings. In the left option, choose Microphone. And then make sure that the Allow Apps to Access Your Microphone are on. Then scroll down and find the Allow Desktop Apps to Access Your Microphone and make sure that it's on too. Next is to run the audio troubleshooting. Just go to Update and Security Settings. Click Troubleshoot. And select Additional Troubleshooters. Then Additional Troubleshooters. Find for recording audio. And then select Run the Troubleshooter. After the troubleshooting process, you can now relaunch your Microsoft PowerPoint and test if you can now record audio. You can also set the default recording device. Just go to Manage Sound Devices. Find for input devices and then select the device that you want to use as your default device. For the following method, try updating your sound drivers. Just go to your Device Manager. Find Sound, Video, and Game Controllers. Click it, then find Audio Driver. Press right-click on it and then Update Driver. Once the updating process is finished, check if can now record audio. And for the last method, you can also restart your audio devices. To do that, go to Services, find Windows Audio, right-click on it, then select Restart. Same thing in Windows Audio Endpoint Builder, right-click on it, and then restart. Those are the different options that you can do to fix the audio problem in your Microsoft PowerPoint. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching.